Hi guys, I visited Bloody Monastery again. Here is what I got in 1 hour. 25,255 trash loot, 15 shards of drained knight, 63 traces of battle, 128 black stones for armor enhancement, 135 for weapon, 23 narcs lighting, 10 seed of void, 1 moon split nail, 1 intricately patterned mystical shard, 5 sealed black magic crystals and 5 cold tears of the black sun. I've got 648 mil from the trash loot and the black star upgrade items. Then, since I had 5 cold tears of the black sun and 1 moon split nail, I created the lunar necklace. So, the value of the rest of the items was 296 mil silver. So with central market tax deduction, it has become 250 mil. In total I've got 898 million of silver in this 1 hour. For items and buffs, I used Target Openings Artifact Lightstone Set, these crystals, these add-ons, Exquisite Cron Meal, Giant's Draft, Perfume of Courage, Accuracy Statue Buff, Villa Buff, Horse Buff and the Church Buffs. For drops I used Old Moon Fortune Scroll, Level 2 Loot Scroll and the Golden Blessing of Agri's Coin, and the pets were on Agile Mode. These were all my statuses and the drop rate with all mentioned buffs on. And here is my 1 hour grind footage, if you want to check details. Just as an additional info, I had 1 Muskan spawn and I had 3 Elvia Narcs weapons. So yeah, that would be it for this video, hope you liked it and thank you for watching, see you on the next one. Peace. Let's go. Since my horse died, I had to go to town to pick it up and take my trash loot out of it.
Oh baby, is the game over?